It looks pretty cool. So I think it's about to go into dialogue, and so, yeah, I think that's about it. So here we go, this is part one of my career. But I'm still going to call it my player. I like calling it my player.
Welcome to the NXT tryouts. My name is Bill DeMott, and I'm the head trainer of NXT. As you read on the application, we are only having one day of open tryouts this year. This is your one chance. We will be awarding at least one WWE contract today based on your performance. So you better make me notice you. Everyone at this tryout has some level of training or experience. But we don't care about your resume here. We only care what you show us when the pressure's on and at this very moment. So with that being said, I'm going to pair you up and you're going to show me what you got in this ring. And we're going to start with you and you.
Oh yeah.
Let's go. I don't have all day.
So here you go, my first match. We're going to try and go to NXT, and then we're going to try to go to the WWE. And win a championship, too. So my guy is 6'10", so he's pretty tall. And strong. Oh, nice shot.
You think the WWE Universe wants to see that?
Oh man, I messed that up. Oh yeah. So.
Pick it up!
We're gonna try and win a title in the NXT and in the WWE, so. Let me know how you guys are liking this. If you guys are liking this, then I'll do some more videos on this. Oh, look at this cheese. I don't know why I went through this cutscene. Because I was obviously beating him up. It's weird, they don't show him talking.
Hey, break it up! I said break it up! Cut it out! Both of you! Get out of the ring and cool off now!
That is some cheese. 2 days later.
Look, I know things got a little crazy out there, but I want to let you know you looked impressive. So impressive that the WWE has decided to give you a contract. Sign this and you'll be starting your career on NXT.
Nice. I wish they started talking, but I'm not going to read this. You guys can read it by pausing the video. And here we go. We'll be right back. read this too. So here we go. Read this. I'm gonna read all these when I upload the video. So it's all cool. All right, so what's up, guys? I want to make them all easy. We'll try to make them easy. I'll show you guys one.
The easiest way to earn SP is simply by winning a match. In this match, I want you to focus on beating your opponent with strikes and holds. Once he is weak, pin him or submit him for the win.
All right. Get up. Oh, never mind. All right. Oh, look at that clutch. Mr. Clutch is doing his work.
Do you want to be here? Because right now it doesn't look like it.
He said focus on trying to win, so.
Get your head in the game or I'll throw you out.
I don't know why he always talks negative. I'm doing so good. I'm doing perfect.
Show me you want this. Show me you want to be a WWE superstar. Push yourself harder.
Ah. It's funny, I'm like really tall. I'm taller than most of the opponents I face. That's good.
Come on. Keep grinding it out.
Come on, let's try to win. No.
This is your dream? Work for it.
Show me what you got. All right, let's go. Oh, yeah. Mr. Clutch.
What are you doing?
Man, that must hurt.
One.
Come on, let me get the pin, ref. Uh-oh.
I know 10 other guys that want this more than you do.
Trying my best.
I need to see more from you.
Man, I need to upgrade his moves though. Because he's doing the exact same moves every time. My guy is slow.
Are you even listening to me? You think the WWE Universe wants to see that?
I'm trying to do his signature. Let me, what? It showed it underneath.
Do you
want
to be here? Because right now it doesn't look like it.
Hold on, let me change it. Hold on. There you go. Alright, here we go. Now I'm probably going to lose a lot of stamina.
What are you doing? One, two, three.
Alright, seemed pretty good. That felt very good. Amazing. Let's go. Zero VC, but I got some SP. Good. Alright, so I hope you guys like this video. Remember to subscribe. Peace.